Hello everyone, in this video we will be talking about immunity. Immunity is defined as state of resistance or insusceptibility exhibited by the host of toxic molecules, microorganisms and foreign cells. Immunity is divided into two, acquired, that is specific, innate, that is natural. Innate immunity is again divided into three, species, birds immune to tetanus, racial, Algerian sheep immune to anthrax as compared to European sheep. Individual, if a large number of people are exposed to a particular infection, some would escape it, others will develop mild infection and rest will develop severe infection. Acquired immunity is divided into two, active and passive. Active immunity is again divided into two, natural and artificial. Natural active acquired immunity follows clinical or subclinical infection, while artificial active acquired immunity is induced by vaccination. Passive immunity is divided into two, natural and artificial. Natural passive acquired immunity, in which transplacental passage of material IgG antibody which protect child for first 6 months of the life. Artificial passive acquired immunity, in which injection of performed antibody derived from serum of man or animal. Host factors of innate immunity. Age. At young age immunity is high, but in the older age immunity is low. Hormonal influence, nutritional influence and sex. Mechanism of natural immunity. Skin. Skin forms a protective layer for internal organs. Bacteria cannot penetrate through intact skin. The fatty acid secreted by sebaceous gland in the skin and high salt concentration of the sweat are effective protective barriers. Nose, nasopharynx and respiratory tract. It contains ciliated cells and mucus which traps the dust particle and other organisms. Mouth, stomach and intestinal tract. The highly acidic environment of the stomach can kill most of the pathogens enter the stomach. Conjunctiva and genitourinary tract. Tissue factors. Once the infective agent has crossed the barrier of the body surface, the tissue factor comes into play for body defense. Cellular factor, phagocytic cell, macrophages and macrophages. Macrophages are polymorphonuclear. Example is leukocytes. Macrophages are mononuclear phagocytic cells. Hormonal factors, properdin, complement, lysozyme, acute phase protein. Acquired immunity. Active immunity is the resistance induced in an individual after effective contact with an antigen. It follows either natural infection or vaccination. Here the immune system actively participates producing antibody and often cell-mediated immunity also. Active immunity develops slowly over a period of days or weeks but persists for a long time, usually for years. Mechanism of active immunity. First one is hormonal or antibody mediated immunity. Second one is cell mediated immunity. Types of active immunity. First one is natural immunity, small dose of infective organism. Artificial active by vaccine. Passive immunity, the resistance that induced in the recipient by transfer of performed antibody. Types of passive immunity, natural mother to fetus, artificial parental administration.